you know, older Jeeps, newer Jeeps, pretty much how they're measured is pretty similar. Hello everybody, this is, I'm Scott from JE Reel Driveline. I'm gonna show you guys a couple of little hints on measuring for drive shafts. We've had a lot of questions lately, so we'll jump right into it. So this is kind of a typical setup of a Jeep. You know, older Jeeps, newer Jeeps, pretty much how they're measured is pretty similar. So this would be the transfer case side. So it's real typical. So we're gonna measure from the center of the U-joint here to the center of the U-joint at this at the axle side. So if we're just measuring that, like this one is measuring at about 20.5 inches. This is just a kind of a sample. And then that's basically it. And this would be at a ride height with your vehicle on the ground, weight on, ready to go like that. So this would be typically how you would measure a drive shaft. If you were measuring for a JK that might have a flange or an Atlas transfer case or something like that, instead of a yoke here, you'd have a flange, and you just measure pretty much the same thing. So you'd be measuring from the face of that flange to the center of that U-joint again. Same thing here, just that center. So basically a yoke is just a U-joint cap, looks like it's cut in half. So that's how you would measure that kind of thing. So that's a JE Reel tip of the day.